how to create AI dancing babies. These videos have been going viral online.
These videos are very interesting to watch because these babies are dancing to viral songs,
getting millions of views and earning their creators lots of money. On today's video, I'm going to teach you exactly how you can create these AI dancing babies 100% free. For this video, I'm not going to be using the Clean AI principal platform to generate these videos. I'm going to be using a different platform that gives us 5 free generations. Everything here is going to be 100% free. Let's get into it. To create these videos are very easy. You just create the baby image and then you go online and then get anybody that is dancing anyhow that you like, download that video, and then you make that your image, copy that dance move. Anyway, let me just break it down for you. My system is on the right here and I'm going to be doing everything here now in real time. The first thing we need to do is to generate the image of this baby. And to generate this image, we are going to be using Gemini. Gemini opens like this. So you're just going to click over here and then you're going to select create image. Now you need a prompt to put into this Gemini to generate this baby's picture for you. Me so kind, I've generated and curated this perfect prompt for the baby generation. And if you like it, just type dance in the comment section and I will send you this prompt document. Before I continue, I have an announcement concerning the page. And hi, I'm happy to see you again on this channel. My name is Jane. So the page's name used to be Everyday Life with Jane, but now we have rebranded it to be called Everyday AI with Jane to better align what we are about on this page, which is AI tools, AI tutorials, and AI reviews, all strategically formulated to move your social media game forward and for you to earn money, okay? So back to our tutorial. So I'm going to copy this prompt like this, and I'm going to go into Gemini and I'm going to paste it. With image selected, we're going to click the submit button. This is going to take some time to run and it works with Nano Banana Pro and the image is ready. Wow, isn't she beautiful? She is so beautiful and she's in the right aspect ratio. She has everything that we wanted, the African attire tied on her chest and neck and all the coral beads. So we're going to go over here and we're going to download the full size and save it to our system. So this is the first way to generate your image. The second way you can generate your image is using Pinterest. So you go on Pinterest and just type African toddlers photography and then you see a wide array of baby pictures, okay? So anyone that you like, you just save the picture. So for this use case today, this is the particular picture that I like. So what you're going to do is you're going to go back to Gemini, okay? And this time, you're going to go over here and create a new chat. You're going to click here, tools, create image, click the plus button and upload that picture that I collected from Pinterest. When the picture is fully loaded like this, you're going to say, convert the image to a 3D pixar style and then you click run. This is going to take some time to run and it's going to convert this baby's image into a 3D image. And this is what we have. Can you see? The baby has been turned into a cartoon, right? So we have our baby images generated two ways that are totally free. So you could remember that you saw this particular baby dancing in the beginning of the video, right? So now let's go into the second part of the tutorial, which is how to convert these images, these baby images, into dancing videos proper. Okay, and to do that, the first thing we are going to do is we are going to go on TikTok, right? So because I do this a lot, I just open TikTok and I've even seen one dancing baby already. So what you just do is, when you go on TikTok, you just go over to the search button here and then you just write dance. So many dance results are going to come out. So when you want to pick a dance, you have to pick a dance in which the person's full frame is showing, the hands are showing, the legs are showing, the person is all inside the box, okay? Very important so that AI can know what it's copying, all right? So you just look whatever dance you like, something like this one now. You see all her frame is inside the picture, so you can use this. So if you want this, you just go ahead and then you download it, you right click it and then you download the video. So for this our use case, I already have this particular video that I want us to use. Note that I've muted the audio so that I don't have copyright infringement. So this is the video that I want that our character to copy the dance. So let's go to that right now. Now, the AI tool I'm going to be using today that's going to give us 100% free generation is Higgsfield. Yes, Higgsfield. And I'm going to put the link of Higgsfield in the description box. It's going to be the second link in the description box, okay? When you click the Higgsfield link, it opens up like this, all right? So, me that I've already signed in before, I'm just going to log into Higgsfield, okay? I'm going to click the login button right here. Please note that everything I'm doing here on my PC, you can do exactly the same thing on your phone. Like, it is exactly the same process on your phone. Higgsfield doesn't have a mobile app, so you're going to just use your normal browser on your phone. Whenever you register, they give you 10 free credits, okay? So this is what we are going to do. We are going to go under video. You can see the 10 daily credits I talked about. We are going to go under video, right? And we're going to come down here to, it says Kling Motion Control. Because it is just a new model, it gives you 5 free generations. Mine is saying 3 free generations because if you look at the history that I have here, I've already done 2 free generations already that you saw in the beginning of this video. So it gives you 5 free generations, as in for every new person. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go over here and say upload reference video, and we're going to upload that video that we downloaded from TikTok, okay? This one. The video has to be 30 seconds or less. So this one is over 30 seconds, so we just have to just select the first 30 seconds of it and press save, okay? So we're going to go over here now. The video is going to take some time to load. We're going to go over here where it says add character, and we're going to add the picture of the baby that we just generated. Now, before you hit generate, you come here, they say prompt. I do not write any prompt here. I always leave it blank so that the AI tool can copy the character the way you want. But if you want to write any prompt, you can, but I don't. When we come over here, I make sure that I select 1080p so that it can be clear, all right? So that it can be really clear, and then you click the generate button. You can see the video is going to take some time to generate. You're waiting 45 minutes for it to generate because it is free. At some point in your AI creation journey, you have to shift from free things to start paying some form of money for your things. And I don't think it's too expensive to invest in Higgsfield. So guys, this is the result, and I think it looks amazing, fantastic, beautiful. She's dancing just like the picture. Note that I had to change the audio because of copyright infringement, but if you want to watch the full dance with this real audio, I've posted them as shorts, and they're going to be linked up in the description here above. Tag Everyday AI with Jane. If it's on TikTok, Everyday AI with Jane, tag me so that I can see your generations and what you learned from this class. Let me explain how the prompts are made. First of all, you just write a breathtaking, ultra-realistic portrait of a joyful, light-skinned toddler. Second, you describe the outfit that toddler is wearing. You make sure that her full frame is showing from head to toe, because you need the head to toe to show so that you can animate it effectively to dance. And most importantly, you must ensure that it's a 3D Pixar style render, because these images look like cartoons, okay? Because this is a new year. You cannot continue learning and not actually trying out what you're learning. And then for those of you that are thinking, oh, I don't know how to get an international TikTok account, I'm going to link a playlist up here on how I created an international TikTok account, how I monetized it, how I use it. So this is the same method that they use to generate all those videos of presidents and other influential and famous people that are dancing in funny ways. This is the AI tool they use to generate that. So I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.